I like that, Cole. Keep it up.
Both of these superstars have been climbing the ranks and leaving a trail of bodies in their wake.
Without a doubt, Cole, and both these guys know that there's only the one at the top.
Watching these guys reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Cole, this match is so good, it's even worth having to sit next to you and watch it. Here's Jericho, the total package, Cole. Great ring work, great mic work. They've always taken this game to the next level.
This dominating superstar telling his opponent exactly what he thinks of it. Expertly applied.
These athletes are putting on a clinic in there. He's just running in now. Some people always talk about RVD's educated feet, and it's true. His feet are smart, especially when he kicks your face off. Whenever you let your opponent take a breather, it makes him that much tougher to beat.
Watching these guys reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Pound for pound, Rey Mysterio is one of the toughest WWE superstars ever.
He's going to be getting a little overconfident here. Come on, ref, ring the damn bell. You can't let him get away with that. of these guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next?
Whenever you let your opponent take a breather, it makes him that much tougher to beat.
He's certainly showing a great deal of confidence. Mysterio off the ropes, fully connects with the 619. These superstars are certainly giving it their all tonight.
He's wasting time here, fool. He should be following up.
Another devastating move. Sellout crowd can't get enough of these guys.
He's just rubbing it in now. When I see a match like this, I am so proud to be part of this company. Oh, this is completely off the hook.
There's no stopping him if he can capitalize on that one. Big thump, Mysterio off the ropes, fully connects with the 619.
I'd love to know how you come up with this stuff. Because today, for getting in the ring. guy's going to make Mr. McMahon a lot of cash. And the quickest way to the boss's heart is through his wallet.
My God, can't just go ahead and do that.
This match is so good, it's even worth having to sit next to you and watch it.
One, two, three.
He just utterly humiliated his opponent. I've never seen such a dominating superstar in the ring.